No matter the size of your business, if it's just one person or thousands of employees in size, Multimodal AI won't just generate content for you, it will change your creative practice altogether. For one thing, it may actually cut your dependence on creative software tools in the first place. Do you remember being told you had to learn tools like Adobe Illustrator just so you could become a designer? How much of your life have you spent in total watching lengthy video tutorials? How about staring at, updating, and troubleshooting boring old Creative Suite software? I can imagine a future where natural language AI models may actually reduce the importance of the creative tools themselves, allowing us to purely focus inwards on our own creativity. At the same time, what does multimodal aided content creation do for your wallet or bottom line? Well, if you can generate content faster, with fewer labor hours and half less staff, it may actually make your creative business more profitable. Since each project is a lot less costly to do, suddenly you may actually break even or start making money on creative endeavors which would have been otherwise fruitless in the past. I've always wondered, why do creatives always have to suffer financially in order to pursue their great ideas? Multimodal AI, for the first time ever in history, may actually make being creative financially sustainable. That too, in an independent way. Also, to add to your bottom line, you may now be able to take on more clients in parallel and make more money as a firm. Multimodal AI offers the unique opportunity to scale a creative practice to serve more clients without the headache of managing a global employee base and navigating complex interpartner relationship dynamics as your firm grows. The key idea. Compared to creative tools of the past, multimodal AI software will be a lot easier to use and provide greater leverage for creative businesses of any size. These models will enable your creative firm to become more profitable, more efficient, and even financially sustainable.